Powitajmy reprezentanta Białorusi. Next to skate, representing Belarus, Alexander Lebedev.
Well, born in Russia, Alexander, first junior Grand Prix season, 17 years old, 10th after the short program, 116.08. Personal best from last season, coached by Yulia Solovieva, and skating the free program here in Gdansk on the final day of competition to Once Upon a Time in Mexico.
Alexander Lebedev, representant Białorusi.
Well, fatigue always plays a role in sport, and if you're not in tip-top shape, you can see him just hands on the knees, just trying to get off the ice. He lost the strength and power that he had at the beginning of the program, and it began to affect the elements and certainly the performance as well. Needs to do maybe a couple more run-throughs. Maybe he doesn't feel well, not sure. Here's the triple axel. This didn't work out. A little under-rotated and too far back. Here's the triple loop, though, right after that. stabilizes himself pretty nicely and gets some of the rest of the elements done. Triple S double toe a little bit later in the program. Then after this element, you're gonna just gonna show you this plain skating right here. Look at it. His head is down. He's just stroking straight because he's tired. He's coming right at the judges. That is a, you know, waste of real estate, if you will. You're coming there. They can see that. And if they look, if they see that you're tired, and you show that you're tired, you know, it doesn't add to the program. So that's an area he might want to work on. And triple flip. You can see the fatigue coming in. Didn't have the pop, the quickness, you know, later in the program. Body is all out of oxygen, and he leans over right away. Goes, oh boy, I'm tired. That's hard, and it is. You don't have to be doing it at this age to know. I remember, it's really tough.
Aleksander Lebedev uzyskał w programie dowolnym 99 punktów.
Free program score 99.77. That's third in the free program so far, with a total competition score 161.71, and that puts Alexander currently overall in second place for the moment.
He is currently in second place.